you go fuck yourself. Fuck you, cousin.
Oh, I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
Go fuck yourself. Shut the fuck up, fucking punk.
Fuck you, fucking guy.
Kiss my ass. Kiss his ass. Kiss your ass.
Stupid bastard, I can't fucking believe it.
I always hit him with the hardcore, that raw triple X porn flow. Now I'm blowing up like coke in a whore's nose. I don't pay hookers, I just punch him in the torso. Blow a load up on they tits and leave them with the doors closed. Lord knows I'm a crazy ass savage, and they used to laugh at it, now they like dagnabbit. We be dropping motherfuckers like a bad habit, fucking like a jackrabbit. Grammar with mathematics and black magic, speak wickedly, leaving they knees jittery. If they beef with the me, then they will leave vividly. Hit them in the head till they stumble and see six of me, then grab the chainsaw from the back of the Jeep Liberty. Serving these punks, bringing entree to ya. I'm a sick motherfucker, ass Sanjay Gupta. Maneuver like a puma when I'm killing a track. I'm the best in the burbs and the kid is back, bitch.
Why don't you go fuck yourself, huh?
Phantom of the Opera with a handle of the vodka. King, bitch, you can't hold a candle to Mufasa. Spittin' dope lava, rockin' no Prada. Wear a white beater while I'm cunt-puntin' yo mama. Cause Webby fresher than a pack of Serbs, making sure none of my competition standing afterwards. Cause I break challengers, wanna be fake battlers. I'm drunk all day with no shame like Frank Gallagher. Bowser on my bicep, baby, I'm a villain. I'm a sick fuck, using plastic silverware to kill him. Use a butter knife, cut him up for 3 days, and feed your body parts to my Bichon Frise. I'm too sick for any radio DJ, but still they turn it up, run it back, and replay. I guess I'm just a fucking nutcase, so you can go fuck yourself for fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Not bad, alright?
What's the fucking matter? What's the fucking matter? What are you stupid or what? What the fuck are you doing? You fucking sick maniac?
Well, enough, you kid. What do you mean you kid? You breaking my fucking ball?
I'm fucking kidding with you. You fucking shoot the guy?
Yeah. Have these rappers turn soft, that is something that I'm not. Singing love songs and sipping a macchiato. I'm grimy to the core, always steady on a hot flow. Stay high, rocking my shades like Johnny Bravo. God knows that I got a few screws loose, and my buzz on the web is bigger than Bruce Bruce suits. You popping rosé while I'm cracking a fruit juice, and mixing it with Absolute until I spew cute. I'm a serial killer, Webby preparing to kill him. I'm like Bundy, and I'm not talking married with children. We be smacking rap promoters. If they don't have the cast, they owe us. On top of my cheese like lettuce, tomato, and capicola. Jack and soda, let me puff my piff. They never seen this rap shit done like this. More often than not, they all love my shit. But if you're one of them that doesn't, you can suck my dick.
Well, you got a problem with what I did, Anthony?
Hey.
Fucking rat, Anthony. So damn full of rats. Who'd have grown up to be a rat?
Stupid bastard. I can't fucking believe you. Are you gonna dig the fucking thing? You're gonna dig the hole. You're gonna do it. I got no fucking life. You're gonna...
Fuck it. I'll dig the fucking hole. I don't give a fuck. But the first hole I dug...
Wake up disgusted, having no one to trust in, and you lost a girl you in love with. My homie Johnny gave his life away to some broad. Would've gave up everything for her, he treated her like a god. Till one night, thought he surprised her, came home early from his work. Opened the door and on the floor he saw her panties bra on his shirt. He walked over to the bedroom, all he heard was squeaking and screaming. He was so fucking in shock, he said he couldn't even believe it. He ain't even walk in, just went home, grabbed a fifth of gin. Called me crying, said he was frightened and he wanted the pain to end. I told him, chill out, I'll be there soon. But by the time that I got there, people were in the streets, there were some ambulances and cops there. I guess when I hung up the phone, Johnny picked up his 45 and put the barrel up to his dome. All he left behind was a note that said I couldn't cope. I'm sorry if you care, but I feel like my life's a joke.
Up on a hill across a blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My mother said, don't you worry,
Now Julie lived down the street. She wasn't always accepted, she was a little bit unique. She spent her whole life just trying to be cool, but she wasn't ever that popular and the other kids were cruel. When she went to school, they ignored her, acted like she wasn't there. Her mom was always at work and her father just never cared. So she spent the nights in a pillow just drowning out all her tears and fear that she'd never be accepted by her peers. So she started smoking those cigarettes, she started popping those pills. She even cut her wrist sometimes, she loved the way it feels. Started wearing long sleeves to cover the scars. She even got grounded for stealing her mother's car. So she snuck out and got blacked out. Woke up the next day in some random person's house. Found out about a month later she had a baby in a womb. The next morning Julie's mother found her hanging in a room.
Up on a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed.
My message is that life is way too precious, so be happy with your own and never want somebody else's. Plus you never know when it's gone, so think about that every time somebody played a song.
Ouais, CB Pyro en mode godlike, pas mort de la partie sur Dome en domination. Franchement, c'est bien joué de sa part, surtout qu'il ne joue pas en anti-explosion. Une grenade, c'est vite arrivé. Il joue en détermination, en assaut, du coup, pas de spécialiste. C'est vraiment pas évident en plus de faire une mob en assaut. 85-0, franchement, c'est un score énorme. Surtout qu'il est arrivé en cours de partie. Bon, j'espère que vous avez kiffé. Merci d'avoir maté ce gameplay jusqu'au bout. Je remercie surtout CB Pyro de m'avoir donné l'accès à son coffre en ligne. On se retrouve très bientôt pour de prochaines vidéos. Allez, ciao, ciao, bye bye.